My name is Katherine Edgars. I'm from Haida Gwaii, and I cared for my grandmother when she had stomach cancer. I think it was really hard for her to accept help and, you know, have people there for her and care for her. Yeah. And I remember when I made the decision to take that on, like to help her. She was in the hospital and it was just the two of us in there, and she told me she didn't want to be there. She said, I want to be at home. And I said, you know what, I'll quit my job and we'll do it. Like, there was no hesitation. I didn't have to think about it. It was, we'll do it.
Yeah.
So that's how it started. It was, you know, she wanted to be at home, and you want to give her what she wants because she's done it for you your whole life. Like, it's always everybody before her. It was really exhausting being the main caregiver, because I was the only one that could give her her meds. And we only wanted one person to do the meds so we wouldn't get confused and, you know, wonder if she got her meds, like if she got her meds when she was supposed to. So that was my main thing, was the meds, was taking care of those, because we had to keep it locked up and make sure no one gets into it. And this was all new to me. I had never cared for anyone like that before, and I was clueless. I was given a book and I didn't have time to read it. And one of the nurses from the health center was awesome. Like, she was amazing with, if we had a question, she could answer it. And just helping us, like showing us what to do and telling us what to do. And yeah, she was amazing.